Have you heard about all this stuff happening with BJ Penn?
Oh, yeah, you know what? I saw the bar fight thing, the tape of it. Whatever, that stuff happens when you're in bars, you know? You can get caught with anything. In a fight, if it's not just, you know, organized, anything can happen. Bar fights are bar fights. You got to keep your eyes out, man. The punches come from everywhere. And I know that firsthand.
Yeah. And now he's been taken off the UFC Boston show. He had a fight. Dana White was doing him a favor. He had had 7 losses, and he was going to give him one more fight. But I guess he's been removed due to that video.
Yeah, like who's to pretend they're the moral police, you know? And, you know, Dana White, I mean, he got hoodwinked by the biggest buffoon, Tito Ortiz, into selling him, and he was a big-time thing. And Dana bought a hook, line, and sinker with his boxer-sized students, the Fertitta billionaire boys that funded the game. So nothing surprises me with Dana either. I never would bump into him at a Mensa meeting. Let's just put it that way.